So I've quit van life for the day. I've dropped my van off at the shop for them to take a look at it. So it was getting that error P0697 code, reduced engine power and the whole works whenever I tried to climb steep hills. I had to reset that in order to get back to the city. It doesn't happen around here, so I don't know if they'll be able to reproduce that problem or not. But my code reader, it also has an ABS diagnostic on it, so I ran that out of curiosity. And I was getting codes from all four wheel sensors, plus the steering wheel sensor, so I think it's beyond what I can figure out on my own. I did test the resistance on all the wheel sensors with my multimeter, and it looked like I was getting consistent readings across all of them, so it must be something else, I don't know. But yeah, it's Friday, so I don't know if they'll actually be able to replace anything today. Could just be figuring it out, but if they tell me what needs to be done, maybe I can just do it myself this afternoon, and instead of waiting until next week and spending more money on labor. We'll see what they say. But yeah, my big return to solo mail van life will be later on today. Alone, completely alone here in the city, in the backcountry of the city. But yeah, hopefully I can get an official video out soon. So I'll see you there.